Wait, right here. Look, look, look.
Kill him, kill him, kill him.
Such a dangerous thing to do, Devin.
What are you?
Taking the zip. And being out of zone.
I mean, being out of zone, when the zone, everything freezes when you hit the zone. Doesn't keep moving. Right here in front of me, he's gonna disappear any second though. What did I say? He literally just disappeared a second. Right here, we're over here!
Oh look, someone wandered into our safe zone. Fire on the enemy. Reloading.
Little peep. Peep, bruh. Ten squads of 18. I think everyone is picked out by now. Everyone else should be like so living. Ah, 6 squads as well. Just gotta share KP on people, that'll be fine.
Extended heavy mic here. Level 3.
And they don't want us to find their name. They're probably just gonna jump off the map because they're like weird and they don't want to get caught. That's what water got him should have done, bro. When I got caught. I mean, Hado said he banned like 40 people that were DOSing, but the thing about it is, bro. There's probably like five of the- it was probably- yeah, this kid's getting boosted. So now a random kid's account that they paid money for to get a rank card. I'm playing. Do you have track? Might be people up here.
We're already in the ring.
He does. Wait a long time this time?
Nah, bro, you click it right away, bro.
No.
You get loading screen and we're gone. You got code Leaf?
Are we readying up now, Devin?
We can try. Clicking it. I got code leaf.
Oh my goodness. How long do we gotta wait? Alright, I'm trying now. I'm not getting whatever. Imagine this guy like sits there and waits for 10 minutes. Oh, I got back in. Sheesh. Am I supposed to get this guy's name, Devin?
Don't matter, they're not gonna do anything. How long has this been going on for?
I'm not sure.
I remember getting DDoSed a lot in season 6. So definitely more than like 3 seasons.
Splits. Many splits ago. Oh my goodness. Gun skill, whack. Your map awareness, whack. Oh, code net. Yeesh. Alright, whatever. Are you guys waiting in the lobby or what?
Yeah, just click it, because I might get an abandonment penalty.
Alright. Oh, I'm getting back in again. Rub. I'm in the game. Should I just like jump off the map?
Honestly, yeah. Not gonna lie. Cause I don't think it gives us an abandonment penalty. If you like die, I don't know. No, I don't want that.
Oh, I feel like that's for people who aren't good at the game and can't do it themselves. But that's just me.
I mean, I don't like watching people sit in a building the whole game, you know?
Incoming care package. I love loot.
Exactly, dude. If there was, like, people made highlights, bro, like that, I would watch it. The fighting. I don't want to watch people sit in buildings the whole game.
Okay, guys are gonna get kicked out. Nope, not yet.
Should be getting kicked out here in a second.
It's gonna be soon. Here comes your abandonment penalty.
What are you waiting for, invitation? Get in the ring, companies.
Dude. Where is this guy? Is this guy just like waiting to see me so that he can see if someone's moving in DDoS? Oh, some people died to the ring.
How many squads are there?
There's 3 squads.
We're gonna get kicked out again. Abandonment penalty.
Maybe this guy will kill you.
They're shooting at me?
They're shooting at you. I should try to let him kill you. Two squads left, it's just us.
How are we not kicked out yet, dude?
It kicked you out.
Phew. Inside the next ring. I love this.
Oh, I fucking killed them. Do I leave?
You won?
Yeah.
Yeah, just leave. Hurry up and back out.
Yeah. No, I have 5.
Good job. Oh my god, we just got our amendment penalty. 8.
Alright, I'm recording that.